Alright, this deck is Shudderwock Shaman in the 40 card variant. The goal of this deck is to disrupt the opponent with Dirt Rat, Loatheb, Mutanus, to control the board with Snowfall Guardian and the Murloc combo, Florgal Toxfin, and in the end trying to play Shudderwock to repeat all of those disruptive battle cries, allowing to connect face with it. In this video, I want to highlight some of the matchups I got versus aggro players and how efficient the Florgal Toxfin combo can be when I get the right Murlocs. And that's pretty much about it. I want to remind that any subscription with a notification, any like and any comment directly supports me, motivating me to continue with the content.
Morgul versus Anduin.
Right, priest. Can be a shadow priest control. This is good if it's big priest, and I can delay the shadow essence turn and trying to find the ice fishing.
I see you brought guests.
Is someone injured?
Muzzle their magic.
Does not scare me.
This I have almost guaranteed clear on that next turn, but I can beat it this turn. But good chance. Try to hope that there is no double divine spirit.
Our enemies will meet their ancestors! Avalanche!
does not scare me.
Nature waits for no one but me.
You have better.
Morgul versus the Thunder King!
Right, another shaman can be evil.
I am the slayer of sins.
This is important to keep, and the Primal Dungeoneer can get me a devolve in case of even shaman. Trying to find it.
I see you've brought guests.
We have turned our curse into our strength.
Probably the your luck draw time and if this is not fully extending. I could have gone like with the twin fin, but trying to do this now.
Thank you.
threatening lethal and trying to just to end this. Another shaman. The gorilla can be good. This, if I want to play it, of course the gorilla can draw me a devolve or even shaman. Trying to fill out the curve.
Armor, armor, lightly used armor. Break it, you buy it.
Nature waits for no one but me.
Well, I can throw attacks here, but I can also just evolve and then stall for another turn. Trying to do that.
curse has become our greatest strength.
Yeah, I was just stalling for another turn and
death's greetings to you.
This is not working because of the prime legendaries.
Really? Trying to find the devolving case. This is an inner fire priest. Keeping the armor vendor in a clownfish and also nice fishing. Trying to find it.
I see you brought gas.
I've got plenty of mojo. engulfs us.
Alright. From now on, I suppose I can just focus on my own game plan and going face. Try to find maybe a Gorlok.
It is finished. You win.
Morgul versus Lady
Va. Hunter Shaman.
The sea calls you home.
Alright, so I think I can actually keep the Viper. Is this Ivan Shavaman again? If not, I can trade it, and I'm keeping those two as well.
I see you broadcast.
Trying to find another ice fishing, maybe.
Time has come to dethrone our former master. The time has come to dethrone our
doing this and next turn trying to find like maybe a clown fishing through into Mutanus.
Right.
Everybody move, and no one gets hurt.
Alright, I wanted to play the snowflake here before it gets dirt chatted or something, because it's my last one, but I suppose I will just evolve this. Trying to play next turn.
Such a perfect specimen.
Nature waits for no
it's actually a bit annoying, but
predictable.
Just gonna try to fill my Shudderwock pool here.
Nature waits for no one but me.
More little fashions. I wake once more.
Nature waits for no
coming. Nature waits for no one but me.
All right.